Okay. PikaRom, PikaRom, PikaRom. That plays two Mewtwo's of their own. Good to know. It's gonna be kind of like Mewtwo Wars over here. They're playing double Yelgrunt. Wonderlab. Swells. Okay. Started Mewtwo. Oh boy. See what we've got going on. Is that Crobat for two? Crobat for two, wow, okay. That's a fetched. So fetch is great for the psychic, great for the singy stuff, what we're trying to say. Great for the yellow stuff, not so great against the purple stuff. Wow, we've prized PikaRom and and ChuChu. Does that mean I have to be like super brave and put this down? Oh, that's not ideal. We can boss the Mewtwo up. Ugh. I don't want to have to attach the Mewtwo. We don't even have a good attack we can use. Oh, this is awful. We have no good attacks. Do I need to take the Dedenne and just attach two to... So bad. Attach, attach, or just a double attach in. Prizing PikaRom and ChuChu is actually disgusting. The second energy doesn't even matter here, to be honest. And copy static shot. That was a stupidly long turn considering I did nothing. Oh, don't play hammers. Sorry, don't hit hammers. Maybe I should have benched that. So fetched. Wow, you just yell granted the energy? Okay. I'm fine with that. Yell grants a super slow turn. I don't think we let on that we have a boss yet. We should play it slow. Ugh, gross. Oh, stop this. They're panicking because they're worried about boss full blitz. Makes sense. Little do they know that they don't need to worry about anything. Still gonna be a crazy hard turn. I think we commit to the boss though. Just attach and bolt storm for like a little bit, and then next, like, just attach here and bolt storm for a little bit, and then Dedenne, and next turn. Yeah, okay. Like, we could maybe hit the nuts here, but oh, we did hit the nuts. Oh, we should have just. Should have just done it. Should've just done it. Oh well. I think we spread the energy. That way Bolton can take a knockout next turn, even if Mewtwo gets knocked out. This game has been a write-off from the start, though, to be fair. Squeaks and Choo Choo prized. Ah, so unlikely. So annoying. I think we were actually in such a good spot as well if they weren't. Wow, just tingling. A tingle there is insane. A tingle there is actually nuts. Like, look at this now. This is bonkers. We've just gained so much tempo. Discard the bolt end. Probably not setting up another bolt end. That was insane tempo for us there. Bonkers. So they could probably never play a Mewtwo down again. unless they have the knockout now. Do they play E switches? They play one tag switch, no E switches. Here come the hammers. There's a hammer heads. Surely not. I really need an energy drop here, basically. Play 14, we've seen 9. Ideally, we need one without a supporter. Oh wait, did they get the full blitz KO? Full blitz KO is actually very good tempo for them. Tag switch into full blitz KO. Oh my god. What? Attach to the bench. Attach to the Mewtwo. Go on. Attach to the Mewtwo. Oh, they did. Any energy drop. Any energy drop, and I surely win the game here. Oh, no, I need an Aurora. What am I saying? I need an Aurora. I've still lost this game after they played so. So greedily. I played one switch. I think this game was mine, and I think it's gone now. Give me an Aurora energy off the top. Doing that. We have to hit it. How did we lose this game? I'm so mad. I'm so mad. Well, we lost because that was... awful prizes. Oh, what a joke of a game. I think that was actually ours. I think the tingly play was so not right from them. But I tingled, stamped all of their good cards away, and they still got a full blitz KO. Wild. Absolutely wild. This is all kinds of stinky. This is all kinds of stinky. Going all in on Mewtwo's again. That's so brave. So brave. So brave. Worked last game, I guess. Oh no, I'm gonna lose this round. Ugh. Didn't even discard. Who cares about the discard? Who cares about the discard? Quick ball top deck's really good. Like, we realistically could actually knock out that Pokemon this time, but I'm not gonna do that. Oh, they're all here this time. I'm not getting blown back by another Mewtwo today. Let's not lean into that. I'll stop it with the hammers. Dancing now. There's a good top deck here. That's not the top deck I was thinking of. Thank you. I didn't attack for turn. I don't think I attached for turn. Oh, I didn't attach for turn, what an idiot. Oh, I think this game was mine. Well, I think the last game was mine, and then I threw it, and I think this game I've probably thrown it again. Could have won this game. I got pre-played pretty badly though, unfortunately. We can Marnie here. Yeah, I think I probably have lost myself this game. Digging the music suits the situation. I am glad you enjoy it. I needed to boss. It's pretty unfortunate I missed both my bosses, but maybe I should have just taken the Dedenne, the Goths, and played properly. Can't leave this active, I just lose. Oh, I'm so annoyed at myself. I think this is a good matchup for us, and I think I've just played it poorly. About six things we could have done better there, probably. He takes the two prizes here. Yeah, lining run. Okay, cool. I don't know. I think that was definitely winnable.